Welcome back to Let's Read Dread, and today, in today's episode of The Day the Law Died, we pick up with Walter about to be chopped to pieces by Crazy Cal. Let's dig into this. In order to get a man inside the Hall of Justice where the tyrant Judge Cal rules, Judge Dread enlists the aid of his robo-servant Walter, but when Walter is taken to Cal, things turn nasty. If I can't kill Dread, at least I can kill you, Neil Robot.
Yes, chop me to pieces, great Judge Cal. Whip me to Robo Sweds. Please don't send Walter back to that creep, Judge Dread.
What? Did you call Dread a creep?
Be brave, Walter. Remember that Judge Dwed tell you to say. Yes, a rotten, ungrateful rascal. Judge Dwed came home yelling and shooting and make a dreadful mess. Walter will never scrub off all that horrible green Krieg blood. Sorry, all that pretty green Krieg blood. Do Judge Dredd say nice to see you, Walter? Or thank you for keeping my room clean, Walter? No, he say get off your knees, you sniveling robot. Walter try to be a good robot and Judge Dredd treat him like rubbish. But Walter have pride. Please don't make me go back to him. I hate him.
Perhaps I won't kill this robot. With his help, I can destroy Dredd's name forever. Slocum, send for the badge maker.
And?
I hereby appoint you Judge Walter, Megacity's first robot judge.
A judge? Oh, Walter is thrilled.
You're crazy, Chief Judge. The whole city knows that robot is sickeningly loyal to Dread. That's the point, Slocum. If Dredd's own robot criticizes him, the people will have to believe it. By the way, Slocum, the penalty for calling me crazy is death. You did call me crazy, Slocum?
Forgive me, Chief Judge. I didn't mean it. It's just that I worry for you.
Do you? Why, yes, I see worry lines all over your face. We can't have that now, can we?
I only asked to serve you, Chief Judge.
No, we must make sure you don't get any more worry wrinkles. The question is how. I should give the matter some consideration, Slocum.
By order of Judge Cal, over the next 3 days, Walter was given maximum exposure on television to destroy Dredd's reputation.
Yes, Frank, Judge Dredd was cruel. He used to beat Walter with his truncheon. Yes, Robin, Dredd took bribes, used his badge to make himself rich. Yes, Russell, Judge Dredd killed the old Chief Judge. Dredd was hungry for power.
With frightening skill, the city's last hero was being turned into a villain. Extra, extra, more dirt on Dredd.
Dredd knew shock horror. Dredd, I'm beginning to be glad he ain't Chief Judge.
Yeah, at least you know where you are with Cal. I don't know about that.
It was days before Walter found his Found time for his real mission.
That's it for tonight, Judge Walter. Tomorrow you're booked for the late show, the late, late show, and the Elks Banquet, so get some sleep. Wobots do not need sleep. Judge Wicks, good night. Walter hate telling all these lies, but it's the only way to help dear Judge Dwed.
Authorized personnel only.
Quine briefing room. This is the place Judge Dwed say. Judge Dwed think that Cal used the briefing tapes to hypnotize the judges. He need a tape to be sure.
Slocum marched Walter.
Wait, what? Oh, I'm sorry. The arrow's going down.
Suddenly, the lights flashed on.
Caught you red-handed, robot. Oh, Quipes, Judge Slocum. I knew you'd never betray Dredd. It was all a trick to get in here so you could steal a briefing tape. I'll have that.
I have failed my master. Oh, woe is Walter.
Slocum marched Walter to Judge Cal's quarters. Calling Cal crazy was a bad mistake. This tape is going to save my bacon and fix yours. Watch him, guards.
Slocum, I was just going to send for you. Roll up your sleeve. The doctor's going to give you an injection for those worry wrinkles.
What? Yes, sir.
And forget, sir, forget miracle cures. I've got some hot information. Oh, this isn't a cure. It's just a simple paralyzing agent.
Already you will be losing mobility. Speech is becoming difficult.
Oh.
Already you will be losing mobility. Speech will be is becoming difficult. Duh.
Paralyzing agent, but sir, my information is about
Thunk. Their classic falling stage. I expected it.
Come, Slocum, listen to that word expression. Let's mold that face into a nice grin.
Can't speak, can't move. What is this madman up to?
A large specimen bottle stood by one wall, and...
Lower him carefully, you Kleegs.
That liquid smells like vinegar. My grief, he's going to pickle me.
It really is the best answer for your problem, Slocum. No more worries, no more wrinkles. You'll remain young and smiling, fresh forever. It's the only cure for worry wrinkles and men who call me crazy.
Seconds later.
What are you doing out here, Judge Walter?
Walter is waiting for Judge Slocum.
I'm afraid he won't be going anywhere tonight, Judge. Slocum has joined my collection. Oh, by the way, Judge Walter, Slocum dropped this tape. Put it in the briefing room on your way past.
Yes, Chief Judge.
Specimen, Judge Slocum.
Quipes and double quipes.
Next, from out of the sewers.
And our bottom panel is a bunch of Cal is watching you posters.
Okay, well, join us next time for more Dredd.
If I can turn it off.